Yeah. Oh. 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 Ah. Ah. Oh.
Bullshit.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
What? Do you do? It's Jai TV, and today I'm gonna be doing my 2019 Christmas wish list, bro. Christmas is coming up, so I gotta tell y'all my wish list. It's like a teen guide, so I can help y'all out on gifts that y'all might want. So yeah, these are the gifts that I want for 2019 Christmas, man. But we got a little twist, so we're gonna be doing a cookies mukbang, you feel me? Y'all like the last mukbang, so we're gonna eat and talk to y'all. I only made like 4 cookies, cause bro, I'm not really that hungry, but just to keep the Christmas spirit alive. Alright, so I already made the cookies, but now I have to wait for it to like cool down a little bit. That's why it looks that color. But yeah, watch in a second. I'm gonna tell you my Christmas wish list. You feel me?
Okay.
Alright, bro. So before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, subscribe, bro. You see it pop up. You see it right there. But bro, make sure you watch the end of the video because we do 2 shots every video. But in order to get a shout out, know the notifications, you get in the comment section down below, bro. It's not that hard, bro. We do 2 shots, so yeah, stay tuned. And bro, tell them to get notifications, you in the comment section, to get a shout out on my next video. And yeah, I'm out of here, bro.
Alright, I'm a fault with
you. Alright, so yeah, I got my cookies here, as y'all can see. About to munch up. Bro, you gotta keep the Christmas spirit, because bro, y'all all remember that. On Christmas Eve, you gotta have Santa's cookies, bro. You gotta have his cookies and Santa's milk, which is always eating by my mom. So the first thing that I want for Christmas is earrings. I want new earrings, because look, I only have one, hold on, zoom in. I only have one earring right there, bro. I lost my other one for some reason. I think I gave it to somebody to hold for me, like during a practice or a game. Nah, I just lost it. Yeah, that's the first thing that I want for Christmas. I'm gonna send this all to my mom so she can know what I want for Christmas. It wouldn't be like not too big earrings. I'm gonna put a picture up like right here. Or right here. I don't want it too big of earrings, but yeah. I just want new earrings because I only have one earring when I have 2 holes. So yeah, I don't want one of them to close up. But what I do is I leave one earring on my right ear at night so it won't close up because I can't wear earrings at school. And then during the day, like if it's the weekend, put it in my left ear. Because we can't have none of these holes closed, bro. I'm not trying to go through the little pain. It didn't really hurt that much, but I don't really want to go through that again. But yeah, I just want to make sure that these holes don't close. Boom! I'm back. As y'all can see, I got the milk and cookies. So, bro, we're really keeping the Christmas spirit alive right now. The next thing that I want for Christmas on my Christmas wish list is either a new Apple Watch or this Apple Watch to get fixed. Cause I had this since like the 7th or 8th grade, and it's still not fixed. So yeah, what I want is for this to get fixed, or a new Apple Watch. I think it's like the Series 2, Series 3, I want one of those, bro. Cause in school, we're not allowed to use that phone, but we're allowed to use Apple Watches for some reason. Cause I see a lot of people with Apple Watches on. I'm like, I thought there was no phones. Like, well, I'm not gonna say a lot, but I do see some people with Apple Watches, but bro, this can also be used if I don't want to pull out my phone, like if it's too cold outside. Have my whole hand, if I could just go like this, talk, kind of thing. Yeah, I just want my Apple Watch back or a new one. The Apple Watches, they actually have a lot of features. It's like a small iPhone, like, I want you on it, and it's connected to your iPhone, so it's like the same features. My third gift that I want to go back like 2 years. I think it came out like 2 years from now. I want the Yeezy Zebras. I always wanted those, but bro, my mom just wouldn't buy them for me because I couldn't keep my sneakers clean. Or even get the Lime Yeezy Zebras. I will definitely take those. And bro, I like those designs. Even though they came out like a year or 2 ago, I would still wear them. But the only thing is, I don't have nothing to match it with. Like, this shirt wouldn't even match with it. I really do want those shoes, bro. Hey, who, bro? I would rock the Zebras. I'm not gonna lie, I would rock the Zebras. I wouldn't know how to rock the Lemon Limes or whatever you call them. I wouldn't know how to rock the Lemon Lime colors, but bro, I'll find a way. I might not match perfectly with it, but bro, I'll find a way. So the next thing I want is Nike Elite socks. Nike Elite socks are what like a lot of basketball players wear. I just don't have a lot of them anymore because I outgrew them, so I just have like regular like socks. I want Nike Elite socks to grow. I learned that it absorbs some of the sweat from your feet to the socks, which is kind of disgusting, but at least it doesn't go to your shoe, because, bro, with the thin socks I be wearing, it's like it does be going to my shoes. That's why I'm going to need new shoes, man. It might be the same kind, might be a different kind, but, bro, Nike Elite socks will actually help me out, because I like to keep my hygiene up. I like to have good hygiene and not stink, not have my shoes stink. My shoes be boofing. I'm not going to lie, my shoes be boofing, bro. Don't be boofing. But also, when I get these socks, they're also, like, pretty thicker. So, yeah. Because, bro, the more thicker it is, the more sweat I think absorbs. Does it? Or does it not, bro? Y'all tell me, bro. But that's what it makes it seem like. So, bro, if you don't want to be boofing, have them Nike Elite socks. I'm helping you out. So, next up on my Christmas wish list is the Beats Pill. What I mean by that, if you don't know what that is, it's like a speaker. And it's loud. I'm not going to lie. I heard a Beats Pill before, bro. It's loud. And, like, when I go to the park, I want to have loud music so I can just listen to music while I play basketball and stuff like that. But this is the speaker that I usually have or usually been using. But, bro, with the Beats Pill, it's way louder than this speaker right here. And as y'all can see, it's pretty small. And the Beats Pill is, like, pretty long. It should be a picture, like, right here. And, bro, I need y'all advice. Cop or drop on the monster, bro. Right now, it's a drop. Because I'll take the Beats Pill over this. Because, bro, this be dying out after, like, an hour. Like, come on, bro. I can't have more than an hour workout. Like, come on, bro. You messing me up now. My next object are these. Bro, why you putting the what effect, bro? It makes no sense. But, bro, why I want these is because, bro, first of all, these are blue, bro. When I take it, bro, take a sip. Just take it. It's brown! It's brown inside, bro.
Damn!
I would rather have my sneakers, like, smell a little better than these. So, bro, I would want another pair of these because these actually do have good grip. But, and I want to change the size because these are at 8.5. I'm actually a 9 now. These actually do have grip, but, bro, I went outside with these, and as y'all can see, the corners, like, over here, starting to, like, tear off a little bit. So, bro, I would just want these again in the size 9, not wear them outside. Make sure to actually, like, keep these in good condition. Keep these with good hygiene because I have, like, this thing. Hold on, I'm going to show you real quick. This thing, like, right here so I can, like, make sure my shoes smell good. So, bro, throw these inside, boom, like this. And I'll just let it sit for a little bit. And that'll be it. So yeah, I want these in a size 9. I'm gonna just treat those with better care as I did with this one because I really didn't treat those with good care. So my next item that I would want is a new coat because, bro, my old coat is like ripping off, like the feathers are coming out and everything, bro. So what I need is a new coat. It's still gonna be a Nike coat, but it's gonna be like a black camel. Should be a picture on the side of me on the coat that I want. And bro, it's starting to get real chilly now. Real chilly, man. So bro, I would need a new coat. Cause bro, look at this. Well, I'm not capping, bro. Look at this, hold up. Why is it laying my face? Look at this, bro. Stop losing feathers, bro. Come on, bro. What are you doing? It's crazy. I really gotta throw that on like right now. Like, come on, what's going on? Alright, so the next thing that I want is new wristbands for my Apple Watch. I know the first thing I talked about, or like the second thing I talked about, was my Apple Watch. But what I would want is new bands, bro. New brands. I want the Louis Vuitton one, man. And bro, you can't be like, oh, it's fake Louis Vuitton. Bro, Louis Vuitton doesn't even make that, bro. It's just a design and it's just the words on it, bro. It's just the LV on it, bro. So then once I get that back, new bands, new watch, new gold. I don't know if I'm gonna get all these items because, bro, it's like 5 days till Christmas, so some more shipping time. But bro, you know I gotta cop some of it. You know what I mean? It's like green bean, you know what I mean, man? So, that's gonna wrap it up for another banger video. As you can see, bro, my 2019 Christmas wishlist / teen guy, whatever I'm gonna name it, plus cookies and milk mukbang, man. So, yeah, enough kids child goes to A-Bomb. It's Wapo, man. Stop playing me, bro. Yo, thank you for showing love, bro. They want a notification shout out because all they had to do was say no to get a notification game in the comment section, bro. It was not that hard, bro. That's all y'all do is to get a shout out on my next video, bro. Just since they support me, I give them support right back by putting them in my video real quick, bro. It's not that hard, bro. All y'all do is put notification notification in the comment section and then watch to the end of the video, bro. It's not that hard, but make sure you actually turn notifications on and subscribe to the channel and like the video, bro. If you want me to blow up, bro, like the video and share this video. Put on your snap, bro. Help me out, bro. It's not that hard, bro. Dang. I know what I'm saying, bro, like, because y'all getting me tight. Y'all can't share the video. I can't put on your snap. Y'all can't add the link. It's not that hard, bro. All y'all do is tag me. I'll repost it. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to put in the video. I hope this helps y'all out. If y'all wanted any of the gifts that I wanted. And, bro, I'm out of here.